A crisis is developing tonight over the system to make it easier for Auckland commuters to